Wake up. Not that ugly.
Come
on. We gotta go to school. Come on. Rise and shine. Come on. Let's go. Right now. I'm going to attempt to make some breakfast.
Oh my god.
Whoa, this thing is like a rock. Abby, I failed at breakfast. Let's go. What is taking so long?
Eric, I had this dream.
Abby, I really do not care. Okay. Look, it is really important to me that you keep on going to school. You cannot keep on missing school, okay? If we keep on missing school, you were letting down mom and dad. And do you want that, Abby?
Just because they're dead doesn't mean you have to be a jerk.
Hey, Abby. I'm trying.
Why'd you ignore me yesterday? I said hi.
I just wasn't in the mood.
Doesn't mean you have to be such a jerk.
Weird things have been happening lately. It's just been throwing me off.
What could possibly happen to make you be that rude?
I had this weird dream. This man with no face and he had a knife.
I've had that dream before. It's literally fine.
You've had that dream?
Yeah, it's nothing. Can't deal with you. I'm just trying to go to the bathroom.
What is wrong with you?
Abby, I've been looking for you all day. What are you doing? I've been looking for you all day. Where have you been? Abby, where are you? Abby, can we please talk? Please?
Fine. I've been having these weird dreams with some faceless man with a knife, and Becky, you know Becky, she was in class and he killed her in class.
So this is what you've come up with to get out of school?
You're not even listening to me. You never listen to me.
Drive the dark clouds far.